Good morning, students. This is our picture dictionary class. In picture dictionary, which page we are going to do? We are going to do 64 page, that is numbers. Okay, you have done numbers in maths. Okay, so here also by seeing the things, you have to say which number it is. Okay, now see here. Here one engine, so one, O-N-E, one. Okay, now two elephants, it is T-W-O-2, T-W-O-2. Then see three spaceships, T-H-R-E-E-3. Okay, next four kites, F-O-U-R, kites, four. Next five fishes, okay, five fishes, so F-I-V-E-5. Next here six birds, so S-I-X, six, understand? Next seven computers, so here S-E-V-E-N, seven, understand? Then see here eight bicycles, so E-I-G-H-T, eight. Okay, next see violin, these are violin, how many? Nine. So what is the spelling of nine? N-I-N-E, nine. Now see how many numbers of these pumpkins? 10 pumpkins, so T-E-N, 10. Okay, T-E-N, 10. This you know very well because you have studied in maths. We are just going to see and learn. Okay, then see how many tortoises? There is 11 tortoises, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Okay, then see there is a fish bowl. Okay, and this is 12. How many? 12. 12 spelling T-W-E-L-V-E, T-W-E-L-V-E. Then cars, how many cars? 13, T-H-I-R, third, T-E-E-N, 13, T-H-I-R, third, T-E-E-N, 13. Now see there is a ice cream glass, so it is a 14. How many are there? 14. 14 is spelling F-O-U-R, 4, T-E-E-N, 14. F-O-U-R, 4, T-E-E-N, 14. Next see how many hot air balloons? There is hot air balloons, okay? 15. What is the spelling of 15? F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15. F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15. Okay? Next see apples, how many are there? 16. What is the spelling of 16? S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. Then there is scissors, how many scissors are there? 17, S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17. Okay, then see butterflies, how many butterflies are there? 18, E-I-G-H-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. Okay, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, okay, T-E-E-N, sorry, 18. Then come to next, it is ball, so these balls are how many? 19, N-I-N-E, 9, T-E-E-N, 10, 19. Okay, then 20, okay, how many candles are there? 20 candles. So what is the spelling of 20? T-W-E-N-T-Y, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Okay, okay, understand? So this is all about numbers. Now today we will learn also words from alphabet, but what animals. Okay, there is nothing else, all the alphabet showing animals, so animal alphabets. Okay, A to Z, what it will be? A to Z, there will be all the animals. Okay, so first one, A for ant, what it is? A for ant. Okay, next one, B for bear, B for bear. Then C, C for cat, what it is? C for cat. Okay, then D, D for dog, D for dog. Then E, E for elephant. E for elephant. F for fish. F for fish. Then G for goat. G for goat. H for hen. H for hen. Then I for iguana. What it is? Iguana. Then J for jackal. K for kangaroo. K for kangaroo. Then L for lion. We will do up to L. Again I am saying A for ant. B for bear. C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for goat. H for hen. I for iguana. J for jackal. K for kangaroo. L for lion. So if I ask what it is without seeing the book, A for ant. Okay, we will go through it. We will say the animals. A for ant. Okay. B for bear. C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for goat. H for hen. I for iguana. J for jackal. K for kangaroo. And L for lion. Okay. So up to L you learn, and also the number and the number spellings. Okay, now we are going to revise what we have done earlier. We have done the festivals. What we have done? The festivals. Okay, first festival, this one is Diwali. We light lamps and burst crackers on Diwali and also eat sweets. So this is Diwali. We wear new clothes, we gift each other. Okay, and say happy Diwali. Then this one is putting colors to each other. That is the festival of Holi. What it is? This is the festival of Holi. Okay, in Holi we put color to each other and also try to say that we will never fight with each other, we will love each other. Okay, always have the feeling of brotherhood. Okay, then this is the festival of Eid. In Eid, those who are Muslims, they go to mosque and wear new clothes, pray to God, then eat a special dish called sevai and say everybody to happy Eid. Okay, this is Eid. Now next is Dashera. In Dashera, we put fire or what? The idols of Ravana and Kumkaran and Meghnath. Okay, and after that burning, we celebrate it. Okay, and we eat sweets. Okay, so this is the festival of Dashera. Okay, Diwali, Holi, Eid, Dashera. Now come to the next. This one is the festival of Punjab. Okay, it is a harvesting festival. It comes in winter. All put a bonfire and they dance. Okay, so this is a Lohri. What it is? Lohri. Okay, next, this is also a winter festival. It is the festival of Christians. So it is Christmas. We see Santa Claus. Santa Claus give gifts to everybody and we celebrate. It is the birthday of what? Jesus Christ. So we celebrate Christmas on that day. Okay, next come, this is the festival of Assam. It is also harvesting festival. Okay, all wear a special type of dresses, that is traditional dresses, and they do the folk dances and folk musics. Okay, and they enjoy it very well, and this festival is known as Bihu. What we say it? Bihu. And in the last, it is the festival of Kerala. Okay, Kerala, it is known as Onam. In Onam, everybody decorate their house with flowers and put lamps, and then they enjoy it. Some wear traditional dances, and special race, boat race was done, that is known as snake boat race. It is held on that day. Okay, everybody in the city or in the village enjoy it. Okay, this is known as Onam. So again I am repeating, first one is Lohri, नेक्स्ट वन इज क्रिसमस देन बिहू देन ओनम अंडरस्टैंड सो दिस इज द प्रीवियस डे आई हैव टीच यू दिस ऑल्सो यू रिवाइज एंड लर्न एंड टूडे वॉट आई हैव टीच प्लीज गो थ्रू इट एंड लर्न इट अंडरस्टैंड स्टूडेंट्स माई क्लास ओवर थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स